Up 22 News follow-up now on plans to rebuild Cathedral High School. Springfield Bishop Mitchell Rozanski today addressed the delay in rebuilding the school after the June 1st tornado. Rozanski said despite efforts earlier this year, there has been no clear consensus or recommendations on how to move forward with construction of the school. In June, diocese spokesman Mark DuPont told 22 News they were hopeful the school would reopen in early 2017.